seconds left. Perkins. Now si Arruela naman ang atake para sa Phoenix. Nice spin! Brian Arruela through the spin cycle.
Sometimes situations like this happen for Coach Lopez Robinson. Tatlong foul sa si Arruela. But we take a look at this one first.
Amazing play of the quarter.
Matthew Wright, right guarding of course against him. Outside to Arruela, forward to shoot. What's Brian gonna do? He'll take the jumper and get it to go!
FBB!
Nakakalayo o hindi malayo ang kanilang kailangan.
This time, offensive rebound naman para sa Phoenix. They have a chance to score. Brian Arruela to the basket with the left.
Look at his penetration again. The stop. He made that nice cross over.
Split para dito. Yes, lang to be done. Symmetry na sa ating talaan. Arruela lights it up.
Out of that three-point attempt, that's usually the angle from where he launches those booming threes. All so far, Arruela with Razzle Dazzle, knock it down.
Grabe mga numero nitong si Jason Perkins, and one of the best players here in the roster of Coach Topex.
Brian Arruela spins. So there's going to be a reset to 14 seconds on the shot clock. Let's watch this. Here's Arruela's spin move and then basket.
We're talking about Bobby Ray Parks, only 2 out of 11, 18%. But good thing, tumataas naman yung lamang ng kanyang kapanan while Arruela.
Wala pa rin, Arruela again sa loob. And now Perk will reset this attack. Brian on the move, down the gut of the defense. Arruela scoops it up and in.
Arruela, gonna get around that defense on the baseline. Jackson Rios out to Brian, open from three. He can knock that down.
Ng I think he scored 40 points at one point, but at one time ng nakaraang conference. So, but you know he can put the ball talaga in the front.
Since McCarthy sort of had to find his goal still with the G pass. We take a look at this impressive drive from Brian Arruela. Lakas Rio, soft fake. No, that's R.R. Garcia. Another plenty
of the team.
Arruela has that shot, and he gets that one to go. 10-minute mark, that was the triple of Matthew Wright. But yan ang huling puntos ng Fuel Masters dito.
Interesting.
Bumimin ang ginawa ng paraan ni Arruela. At yung malalapa dyan, foul yan on Arruela.
Playing for Northport, wherein he will just take the lights out to score like 35 points here. Very stable, 15 points per ball game, pero ang importante.
Tsaka kaya naging 61. Quarters, may inimbestiga ang tira ni RJ Azul. Kanina, nakredit na dos. Nakita sa review, tres pala yun. Dinagdagan na
sa using his quickness. And Cesar was not ready. And you cannot rely on your help side defense all the time for Enciso.
Pero si Eric comes on, but he's great for his confidence. Able to settle down. And, yun nga, give his team a nice three-pointer. Pero baka Wigin pa, binawi. Brian Arruela.
Some help from the other guys. Where are those regulars? The Cowboys and Rosarios and Castro as well. Oh, pabantang tira. Pinawi naman ni Arruela.
About it from the opening quarter was their ability to shoot from the three and also their tough individual defense.
Check that pabantang.
Ready to help the judge. Atake na naman.
Perkins down low. Rifles it out. Extra pass to Ital. Back to Arruela. Three-pointer is good.
By far, their best run in their young tenure here in the PBA. And para naman dito sa DNB, the last time to making sure na walang tira si Matthew Wright. Pero nagmintis naman doon si Chua. Ito naman yung penetration ni Arruela. Yung madulas, nakakakuha ng butas.
To be the leader in this team and the, because of the number of years that he has played in the PBA.
Lead pass to Brian Arruela ahead of the pack. Ginariwa. Arruela start para sa Phoenix. Layup na yan, inapatawag tuloy ng timeout. Nagbabalik sa Magnolia hot shot sa bench. Kita niyo yung reaction nung bumasok yung bonus rito. Nag-wave pa sila. Even the coaches are in on it. And they're making the most of their situation.
Lalim ng kanyang pagsak. And that is the cue for Matthew to launch a shot.
Perkins to Arruela. Left wing three. Brian lights it up. And that
pag mamamatay na yung shot clock mo, still able to make a three-pointer with his
Mabawiin pa ni Arruela. Yes, sir!
Space talaga dito sa pinilalim.
Gabaini is on the floor together with Aldrich Ramos, who just turned the ball over. Arruela, Lamang at Iwan. This game, Quintal wants one of his own. Gets his own miss again, keeping the possession alive. Eruela naman ang susubok. Nakuha niya yan! Buddy Matthew Wright hooks it over to Perkins. Parang very tentative ang opensa. But then, it results in a win.
But, everybody's playing the same round. Everybody's playing around about the same schedule. Kaya, okay lang yan. Bounces inside to JR! Pala nga lang doon sa pag-release ng layup na yon. Rios in traffic! Hindi kumapit! Nandun doon si Ruela.